A very good morning, Dutch bike blogger. Monday morning and holidays are over. First day of work after a period of being home. 3 weeks doing nothing and now going back to work. I hate it. Early in the morning, not been out of bed at this time for a long while, but I have to, so I'm going to. At the moment, not super warm, 16 or 17 degrees, but still wearing my shorts, flip-flops and a sleeveless shirt, because it's going to be 24 degrees in the afternoon. So that's why I chose to wear this. Schools have also started, so everyone has to go to school again, and also probably for other people work has started. So I must not be the only one. Well, hopefully nothing changed in 3 weeks. But that I don't like being outside at the moment for this day, no way. Rather would have stayed in bed, slept until 10, 11, got out of bed, made some lunch, do the things I would like to do. What I am going to do is when I get to go home from work to home, I'm gonna drive by the AVB to have a look what they did, and also I want to have a look at the Warmtestad, what they did. Probably not much, because they also had holidays, as you call it in Holland, the bouwvak, so probably done nothing. By the way, last year my holidays started today. Holidays 3 weeks later than now. Maybe I should have done that. Not sure, but I didn't. But another 3 weeks of holiday would be very welcome. Maybe that's open for discussion, I don't know. At least at Christmas I would like to have 14 days of leave. By the way, I had a thought when in 3 weeks holidays I would be somewhat closer by with the movies, aka the dates are more recent. Well, not really. Not sure how that happened, but it happened. And I'm not able to crank them out even faster than I do. I try, but it's not happening. What's going on here? A sign that says where I have to go. Let's have a look on it. Well, let's go straight and have a look at the new bike lane. See, part of an old bike lane, but it's said to be faster, so let's go there. Dogs on a bike lane, that will be nice, aka that will be trouble. Well, it's open, that's nice. No center divider here, okay, aka, no, let me center divider something else. No stripes in the middle of the road. We have to figure it out ourselves. Well, the bridge is open. Been here many times before, but now it has opened. Nice. Let's go over the parking lot. Should not be that busy at the moment. By the way, the whole time I had my backpack on my back. Not sure if that's the best idea, but I did. Well, like I suspected, it's not busy here. Well, the first ride in for today. Well, thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe. Click the bell button for a notification. If you like something to share, please do so in the comment section below. And of course, I will see you next time. Have a great day and be safe out there.